the Vmach Nurse Studio.
We prepared a special Christmas episode.
I was always curious about Christmas traditions around the world. And you?
Me too. Let's travel to some countries with our reporters to get to know the costumes.
Yeah, and we are ready to visit first country. Vera?
Hello, we're here in Beijing, China. Chinese New Year is the festival that celebrates the beginning of a new year. Chinese New Year 2024 will fall on Saturday, February 10th. Chinese New Year's main activities include putting up decorations, eating reunion dinner with all the family, fireworks and firecrackers, and watching lion or dragon dancing. Let's see which present our friends prepared for us.
3, 2, Queen Card, I'm high, my book and book is off.
That and you?
Yeah, and our other reporter is thrilled to astonish us more, Yanina.
Hello everyone, I'm in London. The atmosphere is incredible. Right now, thousands of Englishmen are gathering together in Trafalgar Square to celebrate New Year's festival. Carol singing, midnight church services, and going out, the activities that families enjoy. Can you hear that? Let's find out what it is.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the wedding next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I give you to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the wedding next day, give it away. This year, to save me from tears, I give you the someone special.
Fabulous! Want to be there so much!
We haven't seen all countries yet. Don't be in a hurry. And besides, we have Veronica, who is in Argentina. Wow!
Oh, it's warm here. People decorate all the streets. Christmas looks like a huge festival. Argentinians celebrate like Europeans, but one thing, tango, they're dancing all around.
Find it.
Gorgeous! And do you know something about traditions in South Africa?
No, but can't wait to find out. Oh, we have Lara here, right? In Cape Town.
Although for many African countries, Christmas comes during the summer months. The spirit of Christmas remains the same. All African countries share that global tradition of families getting together. Families and friends exchange gifts like soap, sweets, pencils, books, and many other things. Today, our special guest will show us a traditional dance. Let's watch.
We'll be right back. visiting the planet and I push it to the circle of the world makes me run the throw and also ripping out.
Great! I feel like I'm there right now. I want to dance with them!
Now we're moving to a less warm place. Matvey, where are you now?
Yeah, it's cold out there, but the atmosphere is brilliant. You may be familiar with the Swedish concept of smorgasbord. And on Christmas Eve, Swedes celebrate with gel boards. They eat fish like smoked salmon, pickled herring, plus ham, sausages, cabbage, potato, and of course, meatballs. There is also a delicious dish named Jackson Taptation, a potato dish made with cream and anchovies. In other words, there is something for everyone. People get together and have the family time.
It was the night before Christmas, when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that Saint Nicholas soon would be there.
Warm and cozy. Great.
What can be better than that?
Our Russian traditions feel like home. Christmas trees, lights, warm hugs.
Ivan, are you here? Tell us something special about Christmas and New Year in Russia.
Yeah, I'm St. Petersburg now, at Habsmack School. And now I will tell you our very interesting facts. For a long time, New Year was celebrated in March, but in 1699, Peter the Great was moved to the date of holiday to January the 1st. Also, we have Svyatki, Christmastide, which follows Christmas and associated with pagan traditions. Caroling. Of course, we love Soviet movies. They are interesting. Teachers in our school want to share the Christmas mood. Let's join, sing and dance.
Когда в дом входит год молодой, а старый уходит вдаль, снежинку хрупкую спрячь в ладонь, желание загадай. Смотри с надеждой в ночную синь, не крепко ладонь сжимай, и все, о чем мечталось, проси, загадывай и желай.
И Новый год ждет, вот настанет, исполнит мечту твою.
Замрет вокруг в преддверии новых дней, и обернется снежинка вдруг жар птицы в руке твоей.
И Новый год ждет.